Bounces in, rolls away from Maurer, into the camera. Well, it goes. Score the run as Raburn scores standing up, and the Tigers take the lead on the wild pitch. The second wild pitch in this inning.
Changeup, possibly. Whatever it was, he held on it to it too long and threw it right down in the dirt, and Maurer was not able to pick it.